The princess queefed twice when she met you. That is a great honor. Would you like another picture with the prince and princess? Talking to the prince is the best part of the tour.
Hold it right there! Here are your photos with the prince and princess. Would you like 2 8x10s or 6 5x7s?
Alright, there you go. You can exit right through there.
Aw, I would've picked 8x10s. Surrender, or bad stuff will happen. Feel my righteous fury! Well, that's what you get for being mean to people.
Welcome to Winnipeg. This is a conservative township, so mind your P's and Q's. Do whatever you want with your team. Ah, yes. This writing is definitely Canadian. But why should I help a foreigner when Winnipeg is completely overrun with dire bears? Tell you what, kill off all the dire bears in the north of town, and I'll help you however I can.
They say that two Canadian monks live on a secluded island in the middle of Vancouver.
Dad, you gotta fight dire bears, not me.
Right? It's like a bear, but it's dire.
I'm Butters the Merciful of the Knights of Kindheartedness. No. Stop talking. Feel my righteous fury. Whoopee!
By Jove, you've done it! Look at all these dire bear pelts! Now I can finally make a dire robe! Alright, give me that document. Yes. This is actually written in the language of Eastern Canadian. The Minister of Montreal can translate it. But I'm afraid the Prince has imprisoned the Minister of Montreal in the caverns of Quebec! I will speak with the Prince. Return to him, and he should let you speak with the Minister. Boy, oh boy, I will have the most dire robe in all of Canada. There you are. I understand you wish me to release the Minister of Montreal. I'd like to help you, but I think this might be another ploy by the Bishop of Banff to have Montreal allowed back into the kingdom.
Some Canadians think our nation should be united again, my lord.
Shut up! Who the fuck are you?
Listen, it's all because the Bishop of Banff is a liberal. He does these things just to make life difficult for me.
I must ask you to perform another noble quest. Go to Banff and kill the bishop.
Kill the Bishop of Banff?
Shh. Kill the Bishop of Banff for me, and bring me his balls as proof. Do this, and I shall allow you into the catacombs of Quebec. Make haste!
You sure about this?
Ah!
Have you been to Newfoundland? You won't find better sodomy in all of Canada.
Praise Christ! Praise God! What's this? Who the fuck hits a bishop?
Assassin!
Feel my righteous fury!
Love thy neighbor! Remember the golden rule!
You think you're better than me?
Have to kill me. I'll go away and the prince will never know I'm alive. Please, take these dire pig testicles and tell the prince they're mine.
Ah! Maybe if we replace his balls with the pig balls, he'll come back to life again.
Dad, did you kill him?
Yay, the bishop's balls! Now religion won't interfere with government. How can we ever repay you?
You said you would free the Minister of Montreal, my lord.
Sorry, no can do. With both the bishop and the minister taken care of, my throne is secure.
But my liege, we made a promise.
Shh, you. Shh.
Quickly, you must speak with the Duke of Vancouver. He can help you get into the catacombs of Quebec. Give the Duke this. Hurry now.
Letter from the princess? What the? Why, according to this, the prince had something to do with the bishop's murder and has imprisoned the minister unjustly. Young man, if you wish to brave the catacombs of Quebec, you would have to speak with the monks who live to the southeast of town. Only they could train you in such sorcery.
American everyone is talking about, Terrence.
Nah, can't be. He can't be a master of spellcraft. He doesn't even know magic.
He probably doesn't even know how to fart.
I'd take my drawers if I was
you.
You.
What is the sound of one anus farting? Now you know. What is the sound of one anus farting? Now you know.
Who are you? Who are you? That's funny. Yeah, you should take
him. No, dragon shout.
Any
what
magician
is the sound of one anus farting?
Shout? It's not like he farted in your hand and hit you in the face with it, Philip. Sound off, Sergeant. Oh! Oh, God, he can cop a spell!
If he's really good, how come he can't sneak a fart behind your fez? The sneaky squeaker! Very impressive. He is worthy of our training after all.
Yes. Prepare thyself, child. It is time for you to learn some true magic.
Your magic is impressive, young American. Not since Eric Von Thunderpants of Nova Scotia have we seen such prowess.
But now, you must learn to control your anus muscles in just the right way to change a spell's frequency.
Some objects seem too large to be damaged by magic, but now I will break through it with Nagasaki! Here, watch again! These three pedophiles from Alberta will have their way with you unless you damage them all with one move.
Nagasaki!
That's it! You have the power!
You did it! Now go out and use your anus for the good of mankind.
And don't ever, ever fart on a man's balls.
Oui. C'est la SMV.
Allô?
Un secours!
Hey!
Why can't you just leave us alone?
Time for you to pay.
Je suis libre!
Oh. N'avez-vous besoin de quelque chose traduite?
Ok.
Cela se traduit par cela. Cela se traduit par cela.
Voilà! Bonjour! Merci beaucoup!